The Pierce County Council voted unanimously to take a stand against human trafficking.
Now, therefore, be it proclaimed by the Council and Executive of Pierce County. The Council and Executive hereby recognize the work of Anti-Trafficking Coalition and declared Pierce County to be a Not in My County anti-trafficking area.
Councilmember Connie Ladenburg sponsored the resolution, which helps to raise awareness about human trafficking and recognizes the organizations that are working to stop the problem.
Education and awareness is crucial if we're going to stop these kinds of activities. Rather than just seeing something doesn't look right, we can now say something really doesn't look right, and I'm going to delve deeper and find out what's going on, or at least talk to the people that know what's going on.
In 2003, Washington was the first state in the nation to make human trafficking a crime.